A third drug maker is reporting progress with a COVID-19 vaccine. AstraZeneca says its vaccine is up to 90% effective after a 1.5 dose. This follows similar updates from Pfizer and Moderna. What's different about the coronavirus vaccine from AstraZeneca is it doesn't need to be stored in ultra-cold temperatures. That could make the drug cheaper and easier to distribute.